time sheet report. Change this color to white. And this one. Change this to white. And over here, force new page after section for if you go to print preview, you only have one per page, which is Dennis Tennis, and this is for this date. And in total, let me close this in. Total. Merge this and split. Split. And let's go back to design view. And underline this. Let's make here bold so we can read. And far look. Go to print preview. Let's correct this line. Let's delete this line. Bring another one. Yep. Copy that and paste. Delete that, bring another one, copy and paste. Right here, let's whiten this too. This is okay. I like it just like that. Let's format this and save. This how it looks like. Print preview. This how it looks like. The first page. Then it's Dennis. And it looks like we are missing something. Let's go and fix it. To delete this, and bring it here again. And bring it here. Merge. I see the wet code. Let's bring the word code in. Split. sweat. Split. Merge. Save. And here we are. Print preview. I return Dennis. Total hours of 19. This Monday, 9 hours. And Wednesday, 10 hours, making it 19. Work more than 10 acts to work 10 hours, extra hours. And our last one, Frank, total hours, and this is, so this one supposed to be 10.5. Close. Save. Wow, it's not taking this. It's not taking this number. Now taking it, so let's close, pin the report. Now Dennis has 19.5 hours total hours work. This is the 9 hours, this is the 10.5, and Frank Brown has 5 hours, which is all over here. So if you put in Frank Brown for today, for another 5 hours, we save, close all, and open our report. Come to Frank Brown. Now he has 10, total of 10 hours work. One for this Tuesday and one for the Wednesday. 5 and 5, making a total of 10. So we have sorted it by the employee name. And print preview, Dennis. Dennis. Finally, Frank Brown. Guys, this is it. Thank you for watching and have a good day.